Gets the hook.
All right. Yes! That's great. Standing old.
Rebounding, a stat you want to watch tonight. It's a problem for the Celtic team.
Has been, yes.
All right. Knocks down a three.
Celtics go underneath the screen.
Levert reaches, he gets two.
Caris LeVert got won the starting job.
LeVert, good look inside. Easy two for Allen.
Celtics go a little bit smaller.
Oh. Wow. Wow. LeVert gets a screen. Looking for Allen rolling to the hoop. Can't find him. Now he does.
Man, did he get up quick or what?
LeVert wants to go to the basket. Well, they get a lot of points in the area, don't they?
Yes, he does. Yeah.
LeVert outside Love. He'll take it and make it. LeVert. Floater again.
That's that same play that was giving the Celtics problems in Chicago. It's like that.
Mobley from the corner, and he knocks that one down. Mitchell, corner, LeVert, three. Tatum has that one swatted away. Up ahead, LeVert. Count it.
Wow.
Foul on Smart.
That is tough.
In transition, Mitchell. LeVert sends it home. We're tied at 92. Third quarter round. Fourth quarter still to play. Keep looking at the scoreboard, and I think it's got to be the fourth. Because of plays like that. Mitchell comes up firing. Knocks down a three. LeVert. He finds an opening to the basket, and he gets two on it. Takes it. Nope. Oh, great job underneath by LeVert. He's going to shoot a three and bury it. Wow. Big time play by LeVert. Nowhere to go. Finally finds LeVert on a cut. Mobley for two. Very unselfish play by the Cavs.
And not only that. Possession.
LeVert with 8 seconds on the shot clock. Smart there. LeVert's going to take it and make it.
Gosh. Caris LeVert loves the garden.
LeVert, four on the shot clock. A couple of jab steps.
Wow. This is unbelievable.
Wow.